What's up, Facebookers, Instagrammers, how you guys doing, YouTubers? I'm sauteing and sweating off some onions and peppers there. This is a little extra Madden. Then I threw in my ground beef. This is a real cheap meal. We used to eat it in the 70s. I got that all out. Now, I did drain that oil, all right? You'll notice I drained it. Then I added some silk instead of milk because I've been drinking silk lately. And I'm going to see how it turns out. It's a little bit on the sweet side, but it'll be all right. And there's our little powder. Put in there and get it all colored up. And there she is, finished product. Now I'm gonna, when I do the finish of it, I'm certainly gonna use taco sauce. I'm gonna dice up a few little extra onion niblets there. And when I get that into the bowl, this is what it will look like. Then I'm gonna certainly add in my little tiny bits of onion, because I love raw onion in there. You know, it's kind of like a taco. That's what it's hamburger helper taco mix. So, and there's the finished product. And there she is in presentation. Let me tell you, it's delicious. I did have a bite of it. There it is. And please share me if you can. I love you guys. There's a little bit of directions. And stay safe.